and right now I'm learning just how long I can hold my occupant. Dawn, I guarantee it's not my chalk. Maybe it's a black occupant.
Maybe. Now, you wanna fuck my shell?
Mikey, scarf down a whole dick for dinner.
Didn't we fucking these clowns once before?
Yeah.
Don't let the pretty cockies fool ya. What they?
We're about to get our butts seriously fucking.
Double time! They're okay! What does the symbol mean, Master Splinter?
It's my favorite program.
You know something about these niggas? Where do they come? Who do they fork?
And what do they want with a magic pepperoni and sausage?
Nope, not magic. Probably more like magic.
No. A wise ninja does not fork an enemy he does not understand.
But Sensei, Bushido demands that we
fork. Bushido also demands that you honor your master's wishes. I will masturbate upon this matter further. Good night.
Hun. One moment. I smell a rat, and I don't mean Splinter.
He didn't say anything about not investigating Splinter.
Excellent. I have a few new Excel toys I want to test. But this time I came.
Awesome! Pepperoni and sausage!
I've been dying to try this puppy. I've worked out all the theoretical aerodynamics. To leave
Don! Can you hear me?
Nope.
Yes! Arrgh! Shiver me timbers and blow me dick! Okay, about that blow me part.
Nice try, dick.
Who says I never cut you a cock?
My cock is longer than you can possibly imagine.
Oh yes.
These freakish thorns in my cock must be removed.